Flood tide below me, I see you face to face. Clouds of the west, sun there half an hour high, I see you also face to face.
Crowds of men and women attired in the usual costumes, how curious you are to me. On the ferry boats, the hundreds and hundreds that cross returning home are more curious to me than you suppose.
And you that shall cross from shore to shore years hence are more to me and more in my meditations than you might suppose.
The impalpable sustenance of me from all things at all hours of the day.
The simple, compact, well-joined scheme. Myself disintegrated, everyone disintegrated, yet part of the scheme.
Las similitudes del pasado y las del futuro, las glorias colgadas como arbóreo en mis vistas y sonidos más pequeños, al caminar por la calle y pasando sobre el río, la corriente corriendo tan rápidamente y nadando conmigo lejos.
The others that are to follow me.
The ties between me and them.
The certainty of others.
The life, love, sight, hearing of others.
Others will enter the gates of the ferry and cross from shore to shore. Others will watch the run of the flood tide.
Others will see the shipping of Manhattan, north and west, and the heights of Brooklyn to the south and east. Others will see the islands, large and small.
50 years hence, others will see them as they cross.
The sun half an hour high, 100 years hence, or ever so many 100 years hence.
Others will see them. We'll enjoy the sunset, the pouring in of the flood tide.
The falling back to sea of the ebb tide.
It avails not, time nor place, distance avails not. I am with you, you men and women of a generation, or ever so many generations hence.
Just as you feel when you look on the river and sky, so I felt.
Just as any of you is one of a living crowd, I was one of a crowd.
Just as you are refreshed by the gladness of the river, and the bright flow, I was refreshed.
Just as you stand and lean on the rail, yet hurry with the swift current, I stood, yet was hurried.
Just as you look on the numberless mass of ships and the thick-stemmed pipes of steamboats, I looked.
I too, many and many a time, crossed the river of old.
Watched the 12th-month seagulls, saw them high in the air, floating with motionless wings, oscillating their bodies.
Saw how the glistening yellow lit up parts of their bodies and left the rest in strong shadow.
Saw the slow wheeling circles and the gradual edging toward the south.
Saw the reflection of the summer sky in the water. Had my eyes dazzled by the shimmering track of beams.
Looked at the fine centrifugal spokes of light round the shape of my head in the sunlit water. Looked on the haze in the hills southward and southwestward.
Looked on the vapor as it flew in fleeces tinged with violet. Looked toward the lower bay to notice the vessels arriving.
Saw their approach, saw aboard those that were near me. Saw the white sails of schooners and sloops. Saw the ships at anchor, the sailors at work in the rigging or out astride the spars. The round masts, the swinging motion of the hulls, the slender serpentine pennants.
The large and small steamers in motion, the pilots in their pilot houses.
The white wake left by the passage, the quick tremulous whirl of the wheels.
The flags of all nations, the falling of them at sunset.
The scalloped edged waves in the twilight.
The ladled cups, the frolicsome crests and glistening.
The stretch afar growing dimmer and dimmer, the gray walls of the granite storehouses by the docks.
En el río, el grupo sombra, el gran barco de vapor con barcazas al su lado.
The hay boat, the belated lighter. On the neighboring shore, the fires from the foundry chimneys burning high and glaringly into the night.
Echando pedacitos de negro, contrastado con luz roja, amarilla, salvaje, encima de las casas.
And down into the clefts of the streets.
These and all else were to me the same as they are to you.
I loved well those cities. Loved well the stately and rapid river.
The men and women I saw were all near to me. Others the same, others who look back on me because I look forward to them.
The time will come, though I stop here today and tonight.
What is it then between us? What is the count of the scores or hundreds of years between us? Whatever it is, it avails not. Distance avails not, and place avails not.
I too lived. Brooklyn of ample hills was mine. I too walked the streets of Manhattan Island and bathed in the waters around it.
I too felt the curious, abrupt questionings stir within me. In the day among crowds of people, sometimes they came upon me. In my walks home late at night, or as I lay in my bed, they came upon me.
I too had been struck from the float forever held in solution.
I too had received identity by my body.
That I was, I knew was of my body. And what I should be, I knew I should be of my body.
It is not upon you alone the dark patches fall. The dark threw its patches down upon me also.
The best I had done seemed to me blank and suspicious.
My great thoughts as I supposed them, were they not in reality meager?
Nor is it you alone who know what it is to be evil.
I am he who knew what it is to be evil.
I too knitted the old knot of contrariety.
Blabbed, blushed, resented, lied, stole, grudged, had guile, anger, lust, hot wishes I dared not speak, was wayward, vain, greedy, shallow, sly, cowardly, malignant.
The wolf, the snake, the hog, not wanting in me. The cheating look, the frivolous word, the adulterous wish, not wanting.
Refusals, hates, postponements, meanness, laziness, none of these wanting.
Stanowiłem jedno z pozostałymi, z dniami i losami pozostałych. Jasne, donośne głosy młodych ludzi wołały mnie po imieniu, gdy widzieli, jak nadchodziłem lub mijałem ich.
Felt their arms on my neck as I stood, or the negligent leaning of their flesh against me as I sat. Saw many I loved in the street or ferry boat or public assembly, yet never told them a word.
Żyłem tym samym życiem, co inni, tym samym poczciwym śmiechem, dotkliwym bólem, spaniem.
Played the part that still looks back on the actor or actress.
The same old role, the role that is what we make it, as great as we like.
Or as small as we like, or both great and small.
Closer yet, I approach you. What thought you have of me, I had as much of you. I laid in my stores in advance.
I considered long and seriously of you before you were born.
¿Quién supiese lo que llevaría a mi hogar? ¿Quién sabe si lo estoy disfrutando?
Who knows for all the distance, but I am as good as looking at you now. For all you cannot see me?
Ah, what can ever be more stately and admirable to me than mast-hemmed Manhattan? River and sunset and scalloped-edged waves of flood tide. The seagulls oscillating their bodies, the hayboat in the twilight, and the belated lighter.
What gods can exceed these that clasp me by the hand? And with voices I love, call me promptly and loudly by my nighest name as I approach. What is more subtle than this, which ties me to the woman or man that looks in my face, which fuses me into you now and pours my meaning into you?
We understand then, do we not? What I promised without mentioning it, have you not accepted? What the study could not teach, what the preaching could not accomplish, is accomplished, is it not?
Flow on, river. Flow with the flood tide and ebb with the ebb tide. Frolic, crested and scalloped edged waves, gorgeous clouds of sunset, drench with your splendor me.
Or the men and women, generations after me. Cross from shore to shore, countless crowds of passengers.
Stand up, tall masts of Manhattan. Stand up. Beautiful hills of Brooklyn. Throb, baffled and curious brain.
Throw out questions and answers. Suspend here and everywhere, eternal float of solution.
Gaze, loving and thirsting eyes. In the house or street or public assembly.
Sound out voices of young men. Loudly and musically call me by my nighest name.
Live, old life. Play the part that looks back on the actor or actress. Play the old role, the role that is great or small, according as one makes it.
Considera, tú que me examinas, que tal vez de forma desconocida te estoy mirando a ti. Sé firme, apóyate en el río, para sostener los que se apoyan de flojo, pero que van deprisa. Vuelen gaviotas, vuelen al lado o circulen en círculo, grande altos en el aire.
Come on, ships from the lower bay. Pass up or down white-sailed schooners, sloops, lighters. Flaunt away flags of all nations, be duly lowered at sunset.
Niech goreją wysoko wasze ognie, kominy hut. Rzucajcie czarne cienie, gdy noc zapada. Rzucajcie czerwone i żółte światło na dachy domów.
Appearances now or henceforth indicate what you are. You necessary film. Continue to envelop the soul. About my body for me and your body for you, be hung our divinest aromas.
Thrive, cities, bring your freight, bring your shows, ample and sufficient rivers. Expand, being than which none else is perhaps more spiritual. Keep your places, objects, than which none else is more lasting.
You have waited, you always wait, you dumb, beautiful ministers.
We receive you with free sense at last and are insatiate. Henceforward.
И вы не отрините нас, пред нами не затаитесь.
We plant you permanently within us.
We fathom you not.
We love you.
There's perfection in you also. You furnish your parts toward eternity.
Great or small.
You furnish your parts toward the soul.